It's hot in here, guys. Hot. These haters on my body, shake them all. What up, what up, what up, everybody? I'm The Malazelle, and this is my channel. And today, we're going to talk about this bitch who stole my phone in high school. And I got that shit right the fuck back, because I don't know who the fuck she thought she was fucking with. This all happened when I think I was like a sophomore in high school. I either had to be a sophomore or a freshman. And I had the iPhone 3GS at the time. This is the same iPhone that my ex stole from me and I never fucking saw back. I still want my fucking phone back. I made a story time about that about a year or so ago. It will be carted up here somewhere. Y'all can watch that after this, or you could click off and then come back. I don't know. Whatever it is, whatever you want to do is whatever you want to do. Feel me? Whatever. All right, back to the story. So I had an iPhone 3GS, right? And one day I had to go pee or whatever, right? So I was like, hey, let me go take this leak. So I went, I peed, and I always had this habit of leaving my phone on the tissue thing. You know what I'm talking about, the tissue situation. Ooh, I'm thirsty, it's hot as fuck in here, hold up. I just saw like 4 videos back to back to back. I'm on a fucking roll. I need some fucking water. While I was in the bathroom, this was about 10th period. This was the dead end of the day. No one came in the bathroom except for this group of Hispanic girls, okay? I'm not trying to be racist. I'm not trying to say that all Hispanic people steal. That's not what I'm trying to say. I'm just saying there was a group of Hispanic girls who came in the bathroom while I was in the bathroom. And after that, the bathroom was locked down. So I went in while I was washing my hands. That's when they came in, and they all had these huge projects, like huge projects. But it was one of those projects that I recognized because I know that like it's from a class that like that is the only like class that has that project. It was one of those like things, like I seen it and I knew what class it was from, right? I walked out, I noticed my phone's missing. Me and my gang run back to the bathroom, my phone's gone. So I'm like, one of these Marias done took my motherfucking phone. Yes, we gonna call them Marias, and we gonna call the girl who stole my motherfucking phone Maria, because Maria thought that she was slick and she was going away with my motherfucking phone. All right, at this point I'm on the hunt, I'm on the move. I'm like, I'm gonna find whoever the fuck stole my phone, because this ain't that. My first iPhone was my baby galore. Like this right here, this is my baby. This is my baby. This is like my fourth child. I've had an iPhone 3GS, I've had an iPhone 4S, I've had an iPhone 5, and now this is my 6S right here. All of my telephones is my babies, but that was my first motherfucking born child, okay? You're not going to steal my first motherfucking born child. So, I'm on the hunt. I'm like, nah, bruh. Do y'all know who these girls are? Did y'all see these girls 10th period yesterday? Like, I'm on the hunt. For a good day and that, like, 2 days, a day, 2 days, I'm on the hunt. So then I went to the teacher because I'm like, I know what class this is from. Duh. That should have been the first place I looked, but I was a little slow. I'm still a little slow. And I went and I asked the teacher, like, hey, yo, which one of the Marias in your 10th period class had this big-ass project and was walking in a group or whatever? Like, which one of the people in your class was of Hispanic descent? Because I know the people who were in the bathroom were Hispanic, guys. I don't give a fuck. Y'all can call me racist for this. Y'all can say whatever the fuck. But honestly, they were Hispanic and they were the last ones in there, because as soon as I left the bathroom, janitor was waiting to lock the fucking door because it was the last period and everyone was leaving. He tells me, like, yeah, it's these girls. And mind you, I know these girls because I actually had gym with these girls. Now, mind you, the way that the gym in my high school set up, the gym in my high school is huge. And I'm not even lying. Like, when I'm telling you huge, you could have 7 basketball games going on at the same time, okay? I went to Dwyer and Elizabeth, and our gym was the Dunn Sports Center. This shit is huge. It's a real sports center, guys. So I'm like, she had gym with me. I'm not sure if she was in my class or if she was in a class next to me, because there would be like 7 to 8 classes going on at the same time. Sometimes like 10 classes going on at the same time. And we also were connected with another school, so that school had gym at the same time as well. So I'm like, nah, I seen this little bitch at a motherfucking gym. We'll get this little bitch. I'm hunting her down all day. I am hunting Maria down. Maria, Maria. She the one who stole my iPhone 3G. And I want it back right now.
before I slap her in the face, yeah.
Guys, I'm acting the fuck up. I was waiting for this chick. So I see her, I walk up to her, I'm like, excuse me, did you find a phone in the bathroom the other day? You all look at me like she can't speak English. She tried it. She looked at me like she couldn't speak English. Talk about some me no understand. Me no understand. You understand enough to say that me no understand. So, but you understand. So I'm just looking. I'm really standing like this, like, you gonna give me my phone or not? She's like, you know, she's speaking her Spanish. She's speaking her Spanish. And I'm looking at her like, is that my phone? Like, is that my phone? She's just gonna look. She looked at her friend. She looked at her other friend. They out here speaking Spanish. And mind y'all, I grew up around Hispanic people. I don't speak Spanish, but I understand that shit. And they basically like, oh, yo, she knew you stole her phone. Oh shit, like she coming back for her phone. Da da da. All this dumb shit. They out here talking like I can understand. She got the phone or whatever. I'm like, yeah, went to my serial number, unlocked that shit. She didn't even have a lock on it. That's how I know she just got it or just stole it. Fuck out of here, because you gotta reset the phone or whatever. And when you reset the phone, unless you add the lock is not still gonna be there. And this was at the three. This at the time there was no like Apple. I don't think there was any like Apple accounts like that. It wasn't like as extra and high tech as it is now. Before, you could just unlock that shit, no problem, as long as you had a computer. So I unlocked this shit or whatever. I'm like, went to the settings, because guys, call me a weirdo if you want to, but I know my fucking serial number. I know my serial number to like a T. Like, I know at least, well, right now I don't know it, so somebody steals my phone now, like I'm fucking screwed. But at the time, I knew my serial number. So I went to my fucking settings. I was like, yep, this is my phone. Thank you. Hell the fuck yes. I took that phone out of her hand. I said it's mine and I walked the fuck away. And even if it wasn't, I still got the phone. But I know it was my phone. So yeah, call it a bully if you want to, but I don't care. I got my phone back. And that's all that fucking mattered. She ain't moved. My thing is, okay, so if you legitimately got this phone, okay, and it's really your phone, and I knew it wasn't a phone because homegirl never had a phone before. Mind you, y'all, I'm very observant, okay, and especially at the time, not everybody had an iPhone 3. The iPhone 3, not everybody had that shit, so I knew she stole my shit. Like, that shit just irritating. Like, you're the last one in that bathroom, and she went in that stall while I was washing my hands, so I'm not stupid. She's just sitting there. She's, like, kind of in shock, but she didn't want to get up or nothing. We the same size, so. And I'm a very little person, okay? I'm 4'11", okay? I'm about like 140, you know? I'm a little thick in the legs, you know? I got little boobies on me. But realistically, we the same size. And in high school, I was really small. So I mean, she could've took me on. If it was your phone, why you ain't fight me then? Why you ain't argue? If it was your phone, why you staying so still a little bit? Shh. Oh, all right. So then, I'm happy as hell I got my phone. Went back to her like, excuse me, where's my SIM card? She's gonna say I threw it out. Oh, you threw it out? Well, you owe me $20. And I definitely got that motherfucking $20 by the end of that year. I was not playing no games. Like, in high school, I was never playing those games. Like, I used to fight all the time. Like, bitch, I would have knocked her up the side of the head if she did not give me my motherfucking $20 for that fucking SIM card. Because I had to go out and buy a fucking SIM card that same day. That shit made me mad. If you didn't steal my shit, why you talk about you threw my SIM card out? Why? Her friend next to her talk about some, oh no, it's her. She found it, so that means that she gets to keep it. Oh, you not about to find us keepers, losers, weepers, me, bitch, because I'm not weeping. You gonna be weeping because I'm taking my phone back. How about that? How about that, little bitch? Like, what you think this is? Oh, it's hers because she found it. What are you talking about? First of all, I'm not talking to you. Second of all, that's my phone. Third of all, fucking talk. I don't care. Like, I'm so mad thinking about that shit. Like, what? Oh, it's her. She found it.
But I got my phone back. But I got my phone back. Fuck you talking about, bitch. Cause I got my phone back.
Listen, I don't know who they're fucking with, but you don't fuck with me and my electronics. That shit's not funny. Next day, OG Maria. Yes, I'm gonna call her OG Maria because like the way these Hispanic girls in my school, like everything in my school is very segregated, like but together. All we have was Hispanics and Haitians. There's a little Haitian crew, there was a little Hispanic crew, then it broke up. It's from like, you know, you had the Ecuadorians, you had the Dominicans, you had the Peruvians. I'm not sure what these girls were. I know they weren't Puerto Rican, I know they weren't Dominican, but they had to be like some type of Ecuadorian or El Salvadorian, some shit. So they gonna send the Big Maria against me. Big Maria gonna come up talking about something. Oh, did you take a phone from her? I'm like, yeah, I took a phone from her. And she's like, oh, but why? She said she found it in the bathroom. I was like, because I was the last one in the bathroom before she went in the stall that I was in where I know I left my phone at, which means she stole it, and I hunted her down, and I found out it was her, so I took it. She stared at me like, okay, well, you didn't have to do all that. You ain't have to snatch it out of her hand. I walked away like, but I got my phone back, but I got my phone back. Fuck you talking about, bitch, but I got my phone back. Fuck you talking about, bitch, because I got my phone back. Like, what? What you talking about, Maria? Maria number two, what you talk about? So I'm just looking at, she's trying to argue with me. She's trying to make a scene. I'm not with the scenes, all right? Either you hitting me or you shut the hell up. I'm not with the loud ass arguments unless I'm bored. I'm not with the going back and forth with you unless I have a point to prove. And I ain't had no point to prove. Maria number one stole my shit. I know she stole my shit because she was the one in the stall right after me after I left my phone on the tissue box and I left the bathroom and no one else went in there because they were locking up the bathroom. I hunted Maria down. I got my phone from Maria. Clay's motherfucking clothes. I don't wanna hear it. Fuck you talking about. I don't give a shit what you all about, cause I got my phone back, little fucking help. She's just out here, she's really trying to make a scene. Oh yeah, yeah, don't be doing that's all I hear. I don't even know what she said. And I'm just saying it like, but I got my phone back. But yeah, okay. And I dare you, come get this phone. Come take it back though. Come get this phone back. Come take this phone back though. Come take this phone out my hand though. If it's her phone, come get this shit out my hand. If this was really her phone and I stole it from her, then why y'all not mad though? That's the thing I don't understand about thieves. Y'all always wanna act like, oh, but it's mine. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. I take shit all the time that I find. But if the owner comes to me and they say it's theirs, I'm gonna give it to them. I'm not about to sit there and give them a problem. I'm not about to sit there and give them an attitude. So I was like, oh, it's mine. Finders, keepers, Maria. She thought she was gonna steal my phone though, but I got it back from her, yeah, before I had to get Rosoco. What y'all talking about? Give this story a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs down if you didn't. But make sure you press that subscribe button. It helps me a lot. Make sure you follow me on social media. Let me know what y'all would have did in my situation, because I don't give a fuck. I got my phone back, and that's all that matters. Like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'ma see y'all.